Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video, I want to show you how you can check your Gmail account password on your mobile. Okay, so if you're visiting my channel for the first time, then please consider subscribing. Now without further delays, let's get started. So let's say that you're just logged into your Gmail account, but you don't know your password. Okay, so to check your password, you just have to click on this Gmail, and after that just go to these three lines at the top and go to settings. Okay, now just select your account and go to this option, and after that you have to scroll it to the left and go to security. Okay, and here now to check your password, you can simply click on this password, and as I said earlier that as you are already logged into your account, so you can just simply tap on this enter your password, and you can just tap here. And to check your password, you have to click on the show password. Okay, and from here you can simply note your password and you can just save it to use in other platforms in future. Okay, so I hope you have found this video very helpful. For more videos like this, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.